Let's give a big round of applause to Sonic Youth and Mark Browne.
Thank you.